Nearly 1 in 5 children in America are obese. The blame for this situation could be laid on a number of factors. Most obviously, there is the increase in high-calorie diets and lack of physical activity in children. More broadly, we see issues where in many communities, it's hard to find stores that are selling healthy food, and it's hard to find safe places for children to play or exercise. We're also seeing that things that occur during pregnancy actually influence the growth trajectories of the children throughout childhood. We found that a child's risk for being obese by age 7 actually begins during pregnancy. Women who gained excessive amounts of weight during pregnancy had children whose risk for obesity by age 7 was 3-fold higher. We also found that the weight of the mom before pregnancy influenced the child's risk of obesity. So women who struggled with obesity or overweight prior to pregnancy were much more likely to have children who struggled with obesity by age 7. During pregnancy, you should expect to gain weight, and it's healthy to gain weight, but it's possible to gain too much weight during pregnancy, and there are guidelines for how much weight you should gain during pregnancy. Excessive weight gain is associated with childhood obesity, but it's also associated with pregnancy complications like gestational diabetes. It's important for women to talk to their doctors about how much weight they should gain during pregnancy. And the amount of weight that their doctor is going to recommend is going to depend on how much they weighed before pregnancy. Women should include healthy diet and exercise as part of their 9-month plan and understand that having a healthy pregnancy is going to give their child a healthy start in life.